I want to remind you of September 7th, 1988. It was the first time that I saw you. You were reading less than zero. I had never seen anything so perfect. I remember thinking that I had to have you or I'd die. Then you whispered that you loved me. At the homecoming dance. And I felt so peaceful and safe. Because I knew that no matter what happened, from that day on, nothing could ever be that bad. Because I had you. And then I grew up and I lost my way. And I blamed you for my failures. And I know that you think you have to do this today. And I don't want you to. But I guess, if I love you, I should let you move on.
There was nothing between us.
Why are you doing this?
You're my only real friend. It's not murder.
I have to go.
What? Okay, well, will I see you tomorrow?
I don't know.
I'm sorry.
No. You're right.
I need you to be my friend, okay? I really, really need that. Please.
I'm in love with you. I always have.
You know we're gonna be together one day.
Something's changed in you. Toward me. You're distant. Cold. I don't know what I've done. Living alone from now on, if that's what you want. Is that what you want? You know why I leave you alone? Because I care about your feelings more than mine. I love you. I would never let anybody or anything hurt you. I've never felt that way about anyone. I'm sorry.
Me too.